So today I'm at Sanctuary Games for their X-Wing Store Championships, and it's combined two of my great passions, which are modelling, wargaming, and church, or Jesus, because we are in a church. I don't know if you can see that. Pretty cool location. It's very, very cold in here because it's winter, but really nice location, really big. Travelled down with Shane, and we're just about to go to the first round, so I will see you later. So I played Paul in my first game, and I tried to get a little bit cute here. After the opening exchanges, I tried to dogfight with three TIE advanced and a TIE. I know that's a bad idea now. I ended up losing this one 75 to 100, partly because in the closing seconds I flew myself off the board like this. So Paul rolled out the winner, and I went into the second round 0-1. So aftermath of game two, I faced Han Solo and Ken Farlander. I lost one Y-Wing, I got chased around these asteroids. It was very scary, but I was
Side
very
note,
fortunate.
Millennium Falcons do have a hard one, which means they don't fly off the board.
My opponent Alex was a great guy to play, really friendly, very unfortunate. But thank you very much. So, vlogging from the car again, I have come out to the car to sit down for 5 minutes and try and get warm. My third game, I played a guy called Joseph, really great guy. He had ships. He had 10 Narm Corran and Blount. And I made him chase me through the rocks and eventually took Corran down. And once I took Corran down, the other guys followed soon after, so that means I'm 2-1 going into round 4, and I'm going to go back inside in a minute and I'll see you afterwards. So games 4 and 5, I won both of them. Game 4 I faced a Phantom, a double Phantom and TIE list, and it was pretty balls to the wall, dodging like hell, but I managed to pull out a win. And game 5,
so
I
did make the cut. This is me playing Darren.
He adjusted with me to start off with. I killed Cat
in the corner,
and then ran around, TLTing Boba Fett till he was.
However, I was fairly confident.
So we're just trying to find out, or we're just waiting to see if we make the cut.
Running through rocks to try and get at me, and he split his forces up as well. I shot the Z95s before they were able to shoot as well, which was nice. And I rolled out 100 to 25 for a win here, which meant that I played Shane in the final. Shane was the guy that I'd driven up with. As you can see, he has three YV666s. The key here was not to get trapped in the corner, which is exactly what happened just about here. I honestly thought I'd had it here. I was trapped, I was getting ioned, he was inside my turret range, I was missing with my shots, but I decided not to give up and managed to break away with two Y-Wings, in the process killing one of his ships, but I managed to get away with two. And we came around for another pass. In the second pass, I, as you can just see here, traded one 666 for one Y-Wing, and I managed to make him chase me and got the final one down, which meant I won the whole tournament again and got a glass trophy as well this time. So thank you to Sanctuary Games and to my opponents. I had a really great time, and I'm looking forward to coming back soon, and I'll see you next vlog.